Come in.
Missed kickoff.
Yeah. Closing his house today?
No, I heard he was supposed to. Never know with those types of things, though.
Done anything about it. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah, I mean, the fact that they didn't put the treatment in the water is pretty bad.
Yeah.
It's pretty negligent.
Hey, Carson.
I get that. I think everybody stepped up and taken responsibility. I mean, pretty much admitted their own mistakes.
Yeah.
They missed it.
Throw the lob. Don't let him go baseline. Something about that at that consumer electronics show or something. I was reading an article.
It's evidently with all the selfies and everything, we've evolved into a society that loves to take pictures of us.
I saw today 27 people in India died taking selfies last year, or in 2015. 27 people were taking selfies and got hit by a car, fell off a cliff, you know. Check in. Again, hit it, man, hit it. A little heat check. Thank you. get there, get there. Graham Blanket, you know, Graham Blank, you know, it's a little more affluent, a little bit more, but I just, you know, and Burton is, you know, that's good old boys. That's like trying to, you know.
Kind of a Japanese car or something down
exactly.
there.
Exactly, yeah. So I don't know.
Hey, what's that? What's that?
But whatever you do, that the way that building was built, the slanted floors, whatever you do, it probably would have been cheaper to level it and start from scratch anyway.
Thank you.
How'd you end up in the Davisburg area over that way?
What's that?
How'd you end up out that way?
Davisburg?
Yeah. With family in Millington.
Oh, I got a buddy that lives there. He's got property, like a warehouse type garage on his property. So I rent from him, and I'm able to do all my shipping and receiving.
Gotcha.
So.
Yeah. Right. Good location as far as getting on 75.
It's not bad. We're on the dirt roads though, so.
Yeah. Yeah, every time. Oh, nice look. Yeah.
Didn't look to be effective.
Oh. Yeah, pick up your dribble, bud. Sean. Memory card. Man, that shit's like really good quality. Yeah. even in college where, you know, they're sponsored by shoe companies. Yeah, they'll wear, I mean, they all wear Nike, but they don't, maybe just whatever kids like, you know, whatever they, whatever fits comfortably. I always like those traditions, though, like those kind of things.
Don't foul.
No. Foul there. Weak call.
Yeah, it was.
If you guys are watching this at home, my come on wasn't it, Logan. It was the ref and the call. I thought it was a bad call.
Right.
You got some youth. You got a couple sophomores that are, you know, pretty solid. Let's go these 3 and 17 with those guys.
Logan.
got to stop settling for threes, man. Attack the basket, get to the free throw line.
I think the three-point percentage is better than the layup.
Yeah.
I haven't made anything.
Frustration, it's like, whoa. Different towards it, or?
I like playing basketball a lot. I think partially because that was the hardest thing.
Yeah.
And also, I went through some stuff in 6th, 7th, 8th grade.
Somebody's gonna sprint back.
Yeah.
I think we've seen that a few times.
Throwing bombs all night. We made 2 passes, 1.5, and 1 to the basket.
It's funny how different kids, different personalities. When Brady plays, he played baseball. For a year, thought he'd give it a shot. And he's actually pretty good.
Yeah.
He's probably one of the, for having never played. He was.
Good from here.
But then at the end of the year, when it was time to come up for sign-ups for the next year, we're like, "Do you want to play?" And like, yeah. It's kind of like, yeah. I tried it. It was okay.
Yeah, you were really good.
Yeah,
I was, wasn't I?
Yeah. Yeah, but ask your mama. I don't think I do either.
I mean, I regret it. Now.
Yeah. So their shooting percentage is out of this world, man. Their shot chart is going to be it's all layups.
Yep.
I don't think they've taken a three. Jeez, oh, these, man. Oh, attack, man. Use the glass. Kiss that off the glass. And another lane. What's up, man?
He's got more passing yards.
He's turning gunning, huh?
Oh, dude. There's always two guys 10 yards ahead of our guys. Yeah.
This, where you just outcoached, outplayed.
Yep.
They don't keep getting those long passes after the first quarter.
Exactly.
Look, I don't care what you do, don't give any more up any more.
Some of those guys sneak
by. They're sneaking by everyone.
Missed
the
Could be the first three they've taken.
Yeah, it was.
Whereas we took about 20 threes before we looked inside.
Outside shot.
Got Blaine.
Do these kids in Davison all practice without a macro? Why don't they have any of them? That damn float shot,
yep,
is hard to make.
Yep.
Yeah. Hard to make. Hard
layups than we have tonight.
That's fun. What's your emergency? What'd you forget? You got everything you need? Alright. Got your helmet? Okay. Those shoes look nice.
He's been talking about all
weekend. Five,
he's been talking about all weekend.
He's gonna say his favorite shoes are Barkman's. Those are the ones he keeps
wearing. He
keeps wearing them every time I see him.
The
Barkman 2000.
Good second.
Barkman
2015.
Charles Barkman's.
Shoot it. Time out. That was well.